Hello, I'm Mitchell from Sheetgo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the import data formula in Google Sheets. The import data formula is a very handy tool to fetch data from a CSV or a TSV file into your sheet. So the TSV file stands for tab separated values and the CSV stands for comma separated values. In this video I'll use the CSV file, as CSV files are more common in spreadsheets. But if you want to read more about this subject, please click on the link down below in the description, as this video is based on a blog post, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So in this video I will use the CSV file. This is my CSV file with loads of data, as you can see, and I'm going to use the import data formula to get this data into my spreadsheet. So I'm using import data, and as you can see, I need to find the URL. So I'm using double accent, and I'm going to copy paste this website. Control C, Control V, close the brackets, and as you can see, the import data formula successfully change the data from my website to my spreadsheet. And with this data I can do a couple of things. I can use formulas, I can use equations, whatever you want. So this is how I use the import data formula. I want to thank you for your time, and if you like the video, please put the thumbs up. Goodbye.